Hi folks, back with Fiddle Tune Friday once again, and we're going to do a tune from New Brunswick today. It's a tune that was composed in the upper part of New Brunswick, and we'd like to play it for you. One of the first people to record this was Don Messer, who was one of my mentors. So here's a little bit of the Mouth of Tobique. Hope you enjoyed, hope you were playing and dancing along. See you next Friday.